There are new allegations of sexual abuse against a local priest.
Police are already investigating Father Joseph Kelleher for molesting a young boy years ago. Now another man has come forward saying he is also a victim. Kim Gebbia is live in the newsroom with more.
Well, Kim and Nicole, Charlotte police made the drive to Winston-Salem yesterday afternoon to interview Father Joseph Kelleher at his home. This after a second victim came forward making allegations of sexual abuse. And like the first one, this dates back decades. Now, the victim says that Kelleher fondled him as a 13-year-old boy while he was attending My Lady of Assumption in Charlotte. This comes after Kelleher turned himself into police for charges of indecent liberties with a minor for an incident that happened in the late 70s. Kelleher's supporters from Bishop McGinnis High School, where he is currently on administrative leave, held vigils in both Winston-Salem and Charlotte. They are standing by the man they say is a good, honest priest. Meanwhile, the Charlotte Diocese is taking the claim seriously and doing their own separate investigation.
Because we know that this is something that is very, very painful for the victims, and we do do everything we can to protect children.
We are his voice. He doesn't have a family. We are his family. And I hadn't seen Father Kelleher since 1986. But the person that I know, Father Kelleher, you know, God, I mean, I'd stand up for him because it's the truth.
Kelleher is at his Winston-Salem home after posting a $5,000 bond on those indecent liberties with the minor charges a few weeks ago. As for the charges or the victim's claim that we're learning about this morning, no formal charges have been filed by Charlotte police just yet. Kimberly, Nicole, back to you.